Hello everyone, I welcome all you in this session. So in this session we are going to discuss about the essay Why I Am Not a Hindu, which was composed by Kancha Ilya. So first of all we will must know about the essayist Kancha Ilya. So let's come on the topic and start now. Kancha Ilya was born into Kurumagola. Kurumagola is an other of backward caste and who was born into Kurumagola family on 5th October 1952 and was brought up in a small South Indian village. His family's main occupation was sheep husbandry. He earned his doctorate degree in political science from the Osmania University, Hyderabad. His PhD thesis was based on Gautam Buddha's political philosophy. Kancha Ilya is presently head of the Department of the Political Science Department at Osmania University, Hyderabad. He is a social activist and author. He is a Buddhist and a major figure in the ideological movement against Indian caste system. His attack on a belief is often labeled as anti-Hindu by several of his critics. He has himself stated that he hates Hindus. He is an activist in the Dalit Bahujan movement. Dalit Bahujan movement is related to scheduled and backward castes. He is also affiliated with the All India Christian Council headed by Dr. Joseph D'Souza. Ilya and D'Souza are also associated with the USA-based Dalit Freedom Network. Now we will discuss about his most important writings in English literature. Ilya has written several books on caste oppression in India. He published articles regularly in national newspapers and magazines. His book published in 1996, Why I Am Not a Hindu, a Shudra Critic of Hindutva, Philosophy, Culture and Political Economy, became the bestseller. He also authored God as a Political Philosopher, Buddha's Challenge to Brahmanism, A Hollow Shell, The States and Repressive Culture and Buffalo Nationalism, A Critic of Spiritual Fascism. He wrote Manatvam in Telugu. Other activities of him are, he has been making efforts to internationalize the Dalit issues. On 6th October 2005, he testified before a U.S. Congress subcommittee against the practice of untouchability and urged the U.S. government to work within the Indian government to end the persecutions of Dalits and religious minority groups in India. The topic of hearing was the abolition of untouchability. The key to stability in India, he described the roots and the ongoing reality of violence and discrimination against Dalits. He was called a leading Dalit rights campaigner in India by Christian Today of the UK. He was interviewed by the magazine on November 12, 2005. Of the practice of untouchability, he said, nowhere its human history has one group. The upper castes of India were able to oppress humanity for so long. His book, Why I Am Not a Hindu, purpose to the life experience of the Dalits and other backward castes. The full title of the book is Why I Am Not a Hindu, a Shuddh Critic of Hindu Philosophy, Culture and Political Economy. This book became very popular in India and abroad. He alleges that the poverty-ridden experiences holds little connections to the Brahmin religious experience. By explaining this dichotomy from his own personal experience as an OBC, he advocates the Dalitization of Indian cultures. As India claims the Dalit philosophy prizes productivity over personal pleasures and values the graciousness of community over the elevation of Brahmin men at the expense of women and Dalits, OBC India asserts that India will become a more prosperous egalitarian society by this shift in societal thinking. This book was criticized by Romeo Thapar, the leading historian, for promoting pseudo-historical views concerning the origins of Dalits and for abusing Max Müller's theories concerning the origin of social strata in India as ammunition for caste confrontations. Journalists and editors of the Telugu Daily Andhra Bhumi M.V.R. Shastri criticized the book for its undisguised hatred for the targeted community, that is Hindus. Dr. Pannalal, the registrar of Osmania University, said the book was increasing social tension. He advised Ilya to write within the canons of conducts of our professions and that he should not inflame hatred among various sections of society. Ilya declares that the book aims to suggest ways to eliminate the caste system and propose unity on an equal basis. The book written by Kanchana